Everything from here on out is being listened to. So.
Okay, so I didn't really make an intro because I didn't really know what the hell I was doing. But this is my first vlog. It's a test run. This is my first time ever doing this. So just bear with me here.
I should be saying that.
Hold on, I want this. I can't actually, I'm gonna get banned.
Yeah, I can't do that. You're banned, buddy.
No!
Oh my god, bro, it's Samson.
No! Oh my gosh, bro.
What the fuck?
I now owe Cole a protein shake.
You look like a rapist.
No, he just looks like Samson, but shorter and smaller.
Bro, you know what? I'm gonna need you to cover me, dude. I'll be like,
I like that name.
Hey, I want some of that.
Stay on present.
Does this get you high?
No,
it helps with
your sound good?
Bro is actually window lit.
Alex saw it. He saw Uncle Lit.
Alex cranked himself right there.
Literally.
Do they just play theme song over and over there?
Why do you lift your leg? Really has shit to do with it. We could just stand there and flex and get fucking shredded. Like, no. You gotta give your heart rate time to drop and your
stand there and flex and get shredded.
And your CNS time to recover.
Dude, that would be a fucking cheat code.
No, I see motherfuckers on TikTok be like,
I take this as failure.
And they go fine and then their last rep it's like they're faking failure. Like, bro, you got like a whole nother second. Like, you need to go till, like, you're about to cry. Like, I'll take my next set to complete failure. Just because I'm talking the shit. Like, after I get to failure, take the 25 off, and I'm going to keep going. I'm going to take it to actual failure.
All right. Then you got to get another one.
Because motherfucker's last rep will be like this. That's not fucking failure, bro. Give me like two more actual reps. You ready? Can you help me on this or no?
Yeah, I'll stay behind you.
I don't care who does. Just whenever I say help.
Do you want us to take the 25 off?
What?
Do you want us to take the 25
I'll
off?
I'll tell you when to take the 25 off. Whenever I get, whenever I say help, help me up and then let it go and let me drop it down. I gotta wait for my song. Oh, shit.
I got you. I'll just post the half a second clip of you saying hi. Can you sit down there for a second and help me out?
I've never used this machine before.
Alright, there we go. Now
you try it.
Go for it.
What weight is it?
You should be able to do it if you do it with both hands. Oh shit, you can do that with one arm. That's impressive. That's the weight I'm doing.
It's a little heavy, mate.
When I gotta fuck your bitch to talk to you?
Then let that go. Come on, keep on. Come on, let's go.
How about this? I take your bitch, then I take your belt.
Come on, let it go. What's
the move? What's the move?
This one is good as fuck.
Did it?
Yeah. You want me to set it up for this now?
I don't feel like any part of me looks big as fuck right now. I feel small as shit.
No, your forearm looks huge.
I'm just ready to bulk again.
In like a year, whenever I actually look good,
year?
Go hard. And nah, bro. I don't have enough mass yet. Am I forgetting something? Oh shit.
You got those.
Thanks, Yang. Free protein shake. We out.
That was the first vlog with Dom and Bub and all the other guys.
Bean team.
miniature Sam Suluk is leaving.
I get to fill my car right home and talk to the camera.
Are you talking to the camera?
Yeah.
You gonna drink your dextrose shake?
Yeah, I have it in my bag right now.
Shit. Alright, to the small amount of people that'll probably watch this, because it's going to be my first video. Peace.
Peace.
Appreciate you.